In this video today, we will see how to find out the recovery email address of our Gmail account and how to change it. For that one, I'm going to open a website called myaccount.google.com. Click on this option, go to Google account. Then select the Gmail account whose recovery email address you want to change. Then I will enter the password of my Gmail account here. Next, after that I will click on this option personal info, then I will click on this option contact info, and here I can see the recovery email. So this is the recovery email address for my Gmail account, and if I want to change it, I will click on this option. Then here I will change the recovery email address. And then next. So a verification code has been sent to this new recovery email address, which I have to enter here. Let me check and enter. And then verify. Now you can see recovery email verified. So I have changed the recovery email address of my Gmail account. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.